You know the saying, shit happens. First day of our build, we find out that there is a literal house buried where we want to be building our house. Junkyard underneath our house. Can't build on trash. So we gotta take it all out. People are disgusting. I said people are disgusting. Also, we have a septic tank, which we didn't know about. We're gonna build our house right on top of this thing. Not. So now we have to fill this in, probably with rocks. That's what your code officials are for. You call them and tell them that something bad is happening. But yeah, first day. Remember to be patient with your contractors, because whatever they put on paper, the architect says, oh, it's all gonna be nice and neat. And then the contractors start working, and of course, everything goes wrong immediately, which happened here. So stay tuned.